Hello, hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Koda for the newcomers, for the returning subscribers. Welcome, and in today's video, I'll be sharing with you. By the way, I'm trying to avoid that I'll be showing you. So, I'll be sharing with you how to share using just. That's our final look of this one, of this side. As you can see, you can even go without drawing your eyebrows. You can see it's just clear. And it's even easy to draw your eyebrows even for beginners. You can see this one is shaggy. We're going to do the other one very fast. Let's shape the other one. Apply the petroleum jelly. The petroleum jelly helps to mold the eyebrows together, so you'll not shave, as in it ashikilia upate, you're not shaving all your eyebrows all goodbye. So it helps to mold the eyebrow. It also helps in lining. That I'll be chopping all these excess ones. And let me tell you one secret that no one has ever told you about. It is when you shave with a razor, it makes the eyebrows grow, as in the volume. So for a while I've been shaving with a razor, and as you can see there, as in hata kwenye kuku kuna grow ziko now. So I'm going to shave the excess. Yes, let's continue shaving this one. Then you come up here, you remove the excess. Uh-huh.